Saved message, Friday, 10:18 p.m.
Mike, this is Drake. And I'm calling you because I know that you have a finger on the pulse of the active nightlife here, and I'm fucking bored, man. So where is it happening? Where is the fucking party, man?
Alright, thanks for waiting around. I would like to welcome to the stage this band. They started out, their first show live anywhere was at this very stage in 1999. So we are really excited to have them play. Give a warm welcome to Ashland's own War Stars. Let them hear it.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to be back. We're the War Stars. And this first song is called Virginia's Vagina.
I went down to the thrift store to buy myself some dress. I met a pretty hippie chick in corduroys and threads. She winked at me and I asked her if she listened to the Grateful Dead. She said, yeah, baby, of course I do. Virginia's vagina, Virginia's vagina.
Thank you. This next song is by Fugazi.
Thank you.
I'd like to introduce on bass, Eddie Warstar.
Hello, how are you doing?
He's our newest bassist and a damn fine one at that. And on drums, I'd like to introduce Thrasher Warstar. Previously on the Fumes, this man opened for some fucking awesome bands. And myself, I'm Andy Warstar. Thank you. Good to be here. And this next song is called
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, we have the totals from the judges, and the votes are in. In fourth place, War Stars. But that was a great set. I absolutely loved that set, man. That was great. They had it driving. I loved it, man. Really good job. In third Alright, okay, we have the totals from the judges, and the votes are in. In fourth place, War Stars. But that was a great set. I absolutely loved that set, man. That was great. They had it driving. I loved it, man. Really good job. In third place, in second place, 108 Ocho. So congratulations to Ocho. And in first place,
We have one more.